That beloved name, Jesus, was first uttered by an angel messenger to Mary. You will have a son, and his name will be Jesus. Jesus, Son of God, Most High. This would be the fulfillment of the promise brought to the people by the prophet Isaiah. The virgin will be with child, and will give birth to a son, and will call him Emmanuel. When the astonished Mary questioned, "How can this be?" the angel replied, "The Holy Spirit will come down to you, and God's power will come over you. Your child will be the Holy Son of God."
Unto us a child.